Hello viewers, my name is Maya Skanders. The short film that I wrote and directed is a serious piece on the dangers of risky behavior and how the consequences of this behavior can affect an individual and the people around them. So I hope you learn from this film, and I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Hey, what's your name?
Dolly, what is your name?
J-Razz. What do you like to do for fun?
I like to stay in school.
Try some of these for a good time.
You get it?
I don't know. What is it?
Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Can we get out of here?
Okay.
So I think we should get out of here and, you know. Sorry, but I have to go now. You know your way home, right?
Yeah.
Alright, see ya.
Mom and Dad, you wanted to talk to me?
Yes, we did want to talk to you.
Well, we're just really worried about you. You haven't been yourself lately.
Your father agrees. You really haven't.
What are you talking about?
You know exactly what we are talking about.
Why you guys never cared about me? Why start now?
Well, I always care about you, sweetie. I mean, you look different, your grades are dropping, you lie around the house all day. What am I supposed to think?
What do you think about staying out of my life?
You know what? I don't need this in my life.
Where do you think you're going, young lady? We're not done talking to you.
Where are you going? I just need to talk to you.
Ah, who's calling me? Hello? Hello? Dolly? Are you okay? You've been acting yourself lately.
Oh my gosh, Amy, you too?
Hello? Hello, Dolly? She must have hung up on the phone.
turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit lonely and you're never coming around.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit tired of listening to the sound of my tears.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit nervous that the best of all the years have gone by.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit terrified and then I see the look in your
turn
eyes.
Turn around, bright eyes.
Every now and then I fall apart.
Turn around, bright eyes.
Every now and then I fall apart.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit restless.
Hello, can you meet me at the bench after school?
Yeah, I'll meet you there.
Baby!
What did you need to talk to me about?
Well, I let j-razz bite my neck unprotected.
Well, maybe you should get tested.
Down to paradise, at least it's not for